Everyone, welcome to Smile Kids channel. Now, let's take a quiz on class 5 science, skeletal system and nervous system part 3. So, let's get started. Question number 1. The two pins of ribs that are not attached to the breastbone are called options are A. Sternum, B. Limbs, C. Skull and D. Floating ribs. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is option D. Floating ribs. The two pairs of ribs that are not attached to the breastbone are called floating ribs. Question number 2. Dash nerves carry messages from the sense organs to the brain or the spinal cord. Options are A. Sensory nerves, B. Motor nerves, C. Mixed nerves and D. None of these. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is sensory nerves. Sensory nerves carry messages from the sense organs to the brain or the spinal cord. Question number 3. The nasal cavity is separated from the mouth by bony structure called options are A. Cranium, B. Palate, C. Cavity and D. Pinna. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is palate. The nasal cavity is separated from the mouth by bony structure called palate. Question number 4. Small bones that make up the backbone are called options are A. Ligament, B. Tendons, C. Cranium and D. Vertebrae. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is vertebrae. Small bones that make up the backbone are called vertebrae. Question number 5. The part of the brain that connects the brain to the spinal cord and controls our heartbeat, breathing and blood pressure is options are A. Cerebrum, B. Cerebellum, C. Brainstem and D. Cranium. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is brainstem. The part of the brain that connects the brain to the spinal cord and controls our heartbeat, breathing and blood pressure is brainstem. Question number 6. Dash type of joint is present in the ankles and the wrists. Options are A. Ball and socket joint, B. Hinge joint, C. Pivot joint, and D. Gliding joint. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is gliding joint. Gliding joint is a type of joint that is present in the ankles and the wrists. Question number 7. The black circle in the center of the eye is called options are A. Iris, B. Pupil, C. Palate, and D. Cornea. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is pupil. The black circle in the center of the eye is called pupil. Question number 8. The outer part of the ear that we can see is called. The options are A. Retina, B. Eardrum, C. Palate, and D. Pinna. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is pinna. The outer part of the ear that we can see is called the pinna. Question number 9. Dash nerves carry messages from the brain or spinal cord to the muscles or organs. Options are A. Mixed, B. Sensory, C. Motor, and D. None of these. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is motor. Motor nerves carry messages from the brain or spinal cord to the muscles or organs. Question number 10. Dash is the second largest part of the brain that controls the balance and posture of our body. Options are A. Cerebrum, B. Cerebellum, C. Brainstem, and D. Cranium. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is cerebellum. Cerebellum is the second largest part of the brain that controls the balance and posture of our body. Question number 11. A dash is an involuntary or automatic action of our body in response to something. Options are A. Brain, B. Spinal cord, C. Nerve, and D. Reflex action. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is reflex action. A reflex action is an involuntary or automatic action of our body in response to something. Question number 12. Dash can taste with their feet. Options are A. Human, B. Butterflies, C. Crocodile, and D. Bat. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is butterflies. Butterflies can taste with their feet. Question number 13. The brush bone is also called the options are A. Sternum, B. Cartilage, C. Vertebrae, and D. Bone marrow. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is sternum. The brush bone is also called the sternum. Question number 14. The average adult human brain weighs about options are A. 2.7 to 2.9 kg, B. 0.5 to 0.6 kg, C. 1.3 to 1.4 kg, and D. 1.9 to 2.5 kg. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 1.3 to 1.4 kg. The average adult human weight is 1.3 to 1.4 kg. Question number 15. The part of the skull that protects the brain is called the options are A. Sternum, B. Cartilage, C. Vertebrae, and D. Cranium. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is cranium. The part of the skull that protects the brain is called the cranium. Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. If you find this helpful, do like, share, comment. And for all the more updates on all the learning needs, subscribe our channel Smiley Kids and click on the bell icon for more updates. And watch our other videos.